First, let's bring you some breaking news, and it comes from Manchester United, who have reached an agreement in principle with Marcus Rashford over a new five-year contract. A deal until 2028 is in the final stages of negotiation and set to be signed by the England international, who rejected more lucrative offers from England and abroad to stay at Manchester United. The new contract is close but not yet done.